Please remove the safety information card located in the seat back pocket and follow along. There are four emergency exits. Each door is equipped with an emergency evacuation slot. Two exits are in the front of the aircraft, and two exits are in the back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with red and white overhead signs and illuminated. Floor-level lighting will help guide you to the nearest exit. The safety information card details the location and operation of the exit nearest you. Remember, it may be behind you. Your seatbelt must be fastened for taxi, takeoff, landing, and anytime the seatbelt sign is on. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle until it clicks. To adjust, pull the strap. To release, lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap. Should oxygen be needed, a mask will drop from the compartment located above your seat. Pull the mask out of the clip. Then pull the mask to your face, placing it over your nose and mouth, securing it with the elastic band. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not appear to inflate. If you are sitting with someone needing assistance, put your mask on first, and then offer assistance. In the unlikely event of a water landing, your seat cushion can be used for flotation. To remove it, simply pull up, place it to your chest, and put your arms through the straps as shown on the safety information card. For those with infants, life vests are provided on the aircraft. A description of the location, use, and operation can be found on the safety information card. Federal regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is prohibited onboard the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the laboratory. As a reminder, all tray tables and seat backs must be in the upright and locked position, and all carry-on items stowed. Once all safety checks are complete, the cabin lights will be turned off. For your convenience, a reading light is located above your seat. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy the flight.
are using Wi-Fi on today's flight?
Thank you. safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Any carry-on items stored until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening overhead bins as contents may have shifted. Smoking is prohibited until you have reached a designated smoking area. At this time, you may use your cellular service. However, large electronic devices must remain stowed. An American Airlines representative will meet our flight and be available for questions concerning checked luggage and connecting gate information. On behalf of your D-Space crew, American, and our One World Alliance partners, thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon on another American Airlines flight.